I am not leaving you.
Iris, please.
Listen to me. Ever since the night that you told me how you felt, I have not been able to stop thinking about you. At first, I was really mad. And then I realized that the reason that I couldn't stop thinking about you was because I didn't want to.
I've never stopped thinking about you. You didn't kill Mom. You know I know that, right?
You believing me is all I need.
You're not gonna be in here much longer.
Whoever killed Mom, whatever killed her,
I think I finally have a way to find them, to stop them. You remember when you wanted me to change my name? So I wouldn't have to deal with people knowing you're my dad. I'm glad they know. I'm so proud to be your son.
I love you, son.
I love you too, Dad.